Trophy goes to the Hartville Eagles. The Grand Ball Woodbat Tournament Most Valuable Player goes to Ethan McDerris from Hartville.